Hello guys. Welcome back to Shully Entertainment. On today's video, I'll be recommending a list of the best dramas starring Xiao Zhan. Xiao Zhan is a very popular 32-year-old actor and singer, who is also a former member of the male idol group X9. Xiao Zhan's big break came in 2019 when he starred in the hit series, The Untamed, where he won several awards for his performance, including the Most Popular Actor at the Golden Tower Award. The following are his most popular works over the years. 1. The Longest Promise. The Longest Promise is a 2023 Chinese drama based on the Xianxia romance novel Zhu Yan by Zhang Wei. Shiring, the crown prince of Kongsang, is falsely accused and forced to flee the palace. He ends up disguised and cultivating on Jiui Mountain. While Zhu Yan, the spirited princess of the Qiyi clan, is sent to Jiui Mountain to learn from Shiring, mistakenly believing him to be a regular cultivator. An unlikely bond forms between master and disciple, and they develop a deep connection. However, fate throws a curveball as Shiring's true identity and past come to light, placing him and Zhu Yan on opposite sides of a political struggle. The story interweaves love, action, and fantasy as Shiring fights to clear his name, protect his loved ones, and potentially save his country. 2. Douluo Continent. Douluo Continent, also known as Soul Land, is a Chinese fantasy drama based on the novel Douluo Dalu. The protagonist, Tang San, is a young prodigy with a tragic past, dreams of becoming the strongest soul master in the land. Douluo Continent is a mystical world where people channel their inner energy to manifest powerful abilities called spirit rings and spirit bones. Tang San embarks on a challenging journey, training at prestigious academies, forming a powerful team called the Shrek Seven Devils, and facing formidable opponents. As he grows stronger, he uncovers a dark conspiracy tied to his mother's death, gets entangled in political struggles, and battles to protect his loved ones and his nation. 3. The Oath of Love. The Oath of Love is a 2022 romance drama that tells the story of two individuals who find love and support for each other amidst personal challenges. Lin Jixiao is a talented young cellist on the cusp of graduation, but her life takes a turn when her father is diagnosed with cancer. She puts her dreams on hold to care for him, navigating emotional turmoil and financial strain. Meanwhile, Gu Wei is a stoic and dedicated doctor treating Lin's father. As Lin finds solace and guidance in Gu's care and empathy, they gradually develop a deeper connection, supporting each other through their individual struggles. The drama explores the dynamics of a relationship with an age difference, showcasing how maturity and understanding can bridge the gap. The drama avoids cliches and focuses on a natural progression of the relationship, with challenges in communication playing a crucial role. 4. The Untamed. The Untamed is a 2019 fantasy adventure with elements of bromance, mystery, and tragedy. Two young cultivators, Wei Wuxian and Lan Wangji, form a bond despite their contrasting personalities. They uncover a conspiracy within the cultivation world, but tragedy strikes, leading to Wei Wuxian's presumed death. 16 years later, Wei Wuxian mysteriously returns in a new body. He joins forces with Lan Wangji to solve a series of murders linked to the past events. As they investigate, they uncover a hidden truth and face a powerful enemy. The lines between good and evil blur as characters make difficult choices in pursuit of justice or survival. The bond between Wei Wuxian and Lan Wangji is a central focus, showcasing unwavering loyalty and deep understanding. The series has gained international popularity for its captivating story, beautiful visuals, and talented cast. 5. The Youth Memories. The Youth Memories is a Chinese drama set in Beijing from the 1970s to the early 2000s. It tells the story of a group of young people as they navigate their personal growth, dreams, and struggles against the backdrop of China's historical changes during that period. Each character has dreams they strive to achieve, and the drama explores their journeys and sacrifices. The strong bond between the friends and their romantic relationships are central to the narrative. The setting and themes evoke feelings of nostalgia for a specific period in Chinese history. If you're interested in a coming-of-age story with themes of friendship, love, and dream chasing, set against a backdrop of historical change, The Youth Memories might be a good watch for you. 6. Sunshine by My Side. The Chinese romantic comedy tells the story of Sheng Yang, a young designer, and Jianbing, a successful but disillusioned advertising director. Their lives intersect unexpectedly, sparking a connection that transcends their differences in age and experience. Sheng Yang is eager to prove himself in the competitive world of advertising, but he lacks the experience and guidance to succeed. While Jianbing has achieved professional success, but feels lost and unfulfilled personally. Recently divorced, she's hesitant to open herself up to love again. Their blossoming romance faces obstacles, age difference, disapproval from families and colleagues, and societal expectations. They reluctantly decide to put their relationship on hold. However, fate brings them back together years later, and they must decide whether their love can overcome the challenges they face. 7. Oh, My Emperor. Oh, My Emperor is a Chinese fantasy and romantic comedy. Luo Feifei, a 21st century medical intern, gets transported to the mysterious ancient land of Huangdaogua. This nation has a unique system. Leadership rotates amongst the 12 zodiac constellations every 1,000 years. When Feifei arrives, the current emperor is Bei Tangyi, representing the Capricorn constellation. Feifei's presence disrupts the delicate balance of the zodiac members, leading to humorous and dramatic situations. Feifei struggles to adjust to this fantastical world with its different customs and powers. Despite the fantastical setting, the drama has a humorous tone with light-hearted moments. 8. Ace Troops. Ace Troops is an action drama that follows the journey of a group of young soldiers who join the army and strive to become the best, the aces, of their troop. The story spans nearly 40 years, starting in the early 2000s and going up to the present day. Gaoliang and Guiyi are two friends and rivals who join the army together. They have different personalities and approaches, but both are determined to excel. They also fall in love with the same woman, leading to some romantic complications. The drama depicts the rigorous training, challenges, and sacrifices that soldiers experience. The characters evolve and mature over time, facing personal and professional struggles. They learn to overcome their limitations and become better soldiers and individuals. 9. Superstar Academy. Superstar Academy is a Chinese drama with a unique twist on the typical talent show format. Here's the gist: in a parallel world, social status and success are determined by your astrological sign. The prestigious Superstar Academy recruits students based on their horoscopes, training them to become the next generation of superstars. Changji. A Virgo with low social standing and a hidden supernatural power, gets unexpectedly recruited into the academy. She faces challenges and prejudice amidst the privileged students, all while navigating her newfound abilities and personal growth. The drama follows Chengji's journey as she trains alongside other talented students. They compete in various challenges, forming friendships and rivalries along the way. Additionally, the drama delves into the social hierarchy based on zodiac signs, adding a layer of fantasy and social commentary. 10. The Wolf. The Wolf tells the story of a boy raised by wolves and his journey as a prince caught in a web of love, power, and destiny. Ma Zhaixing, the daughter of a governor, befriends a kind-hearted boy raised in the wilderness who saves wolf pups. He is falsely accused of murder and falls off a cliff, presumed dead. Later adopted by the emperor of the Yang dynasty, the boy retains his sense of justice despite his royal upbringing. 8 years later, Prince Bo and Ma Zhaixing meet again. Their bond deepens, but their pasts and political machinations threaten their happiness. Torn between love, loyalty, and his desire for justice, Prince Bo must make difficult choices that impact his fate and the future of the kingdom. The story explores the struggle of a man caught between his wild upbringing and his adopted noble status. Thank you guys for watching. Do make sure to hit the subscribe button to follow for more movies and drama recommendations.